temple, like the tabernacle of old, from the doorpost, every bit of it had to be in order. Today, even as we stand before you, Jehovah, we declare from our lips, O God, and from a very humble heart, O God, that indeed you are the King of Kings, you are the Lord of Lords. There is none like unto thee among the gods. Jehovah, we worship you. We worship you. We give you all the glory and adoration. We magnify your name, O God, because you are deserving. We worship you, O God. We worship you, we worship you, we worship you. Glory be unto your holy name. Glory be unto your holy name. You deserve our worship. We give you all the glory. You deserve the glory and the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship as we bless your holy name. You deserve the glory and the
has done for us. Indeed, he is God. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise he the Lord. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise he for the Lord is good and his mercy shall endure.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, for the Lord, he is good. Community level. Those who are visiting us for the first time, we want you to just be at the back of where we have our mixtures. Those who are visiting us for the first time, just locate yourself just at the back of the place where we have the mixtures and the project. So please, we have Bible studies leaders. We have 30 minutes for this Bible study. The title for today's Bible study is The Church as an Expression of God's Kingdom. The church as an expression of God's kingdom. God bless you.
Bible, your wallet or purse or whatever.